There's something about me that I can't change. I'll always be the man.
Mr. Wallen.
Yay!
Lainey Wilson, everybody, man. For round two.
Come on. How many are we getting to do?
Say again.
How many songs are we doing?
We don't know.
Cool.
How many songs are we doing, y'all?
I think four apiece, probably. Four apiece.
All right, y'all. Y'all got a drink in y'all's hand? A few of y'all.
Four.
Here's to y'all showing up for such a great cause and country music. We're going to do a holler and a swaller. Y'all ready? On the count of three, we're going to holler, then we're going to swaller. One, two, three, holler, swaller. Thank you for that. So I put a song out about a month ago about my sister. We are 19 months apart. We grew up in the same bedroom. We shared the same clothes. Same mama and daddy, I think. I mean, shit, I am from Louisiana, so you never know. But it's so crazy how you can grow up so close together but end up being so different and have two completely different stories. She is an accountant, she's got two babies, and she's married. And here I am playing country music for y'all tonight. So, two different lives, but we're both living our dreams. But I wrote a song for her. If you've got a sibling, then you can understand. This one's called Two Story House.
Call it.
Come on now.
A two-story house. A two-story house.
Yes, ma'am. So it had nothing to do with how tall the house was.
Nothing to do with it.
Got it.
If there's a basement, is that a three-story?
Three. How pretty is that? Lainey Wilson, come on, guys. That's deep. Cutting. She's cutting.
Well, I'm going to play a song I wrote with Morgan.
Yeah!
I talked him out of playing it during his set so I can play it now. So make it worth it. If y'all know it, sing it. It's called Somebody's Problem.
Hey.
Bama Red 4Runner pulled into the party with a 38 sticker on the back windshield. Two-ton tank top slipping off her shoulder. Kind of girl when she steps out, the world stands still. Ooh, I know where this is going. I already know it. She's somebody's problem, somebody's goodbye, somebody's last call number that they can't find, somebody's best day, somebody's worst night, somebody's reason for leaving on the porch light. Think about them tan lines and I'm thinking, damn, I love to drown in a heartbreaker blue eyes. She's somebody's problem. Stand a loser, kind of girl where your friends tell you don't fuck it up. Kind of girl that goes from trying to just get a number to sliding through the summer to talking about love. Ooh, I think I know where this is going. I'd like to try me some of somebody's problem, somebody's goodbye, somebody's last call number that they can't find, somebody's best day, somebody's worst night, somebody's reason for leaving on the porch light. Think about them tan lines and I'm thinking, damn, I love to drown in a heartbreaker blue eyes. She's somebody's problem, somebody's problems about to be mine.
Yeah. Y'all sound pretty.
Oh, hey baby, don't fixing all. Let me get to fixing somebody's problem.
Y'all sing.
Somebody's problem.
About to be mine.
About to be mine. About to be mine. About
to be mine. Hell yeah. Hitter alert. Damn, I love that song. Getting serenaded by Earn right here. Dang.
Wow.
All right, well, since we're doing Mo songs that we wrote, I'll do this.
Don't do that. Spread them out, guys. Come on, spread them out.
This one, we actually talk about Tennessee. You know, and Mo, man, we've written a lot. And he talked a lot about Sneedville. And, man, there's just some good people down there, and there's some girls, you know, and you know what happens. One goes this way, the other goes that way, and sometimes you never meet up, and sometimes you say, hey, this, you don't want this. Like, this, I'm not ready, you're not ready, blah, 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 blah. So we wrote this about it. It's called Neon Eyes.
Well, they started out blue like an East Tennessee June sky. Town and it's guarded by a picket fence. Perfect till I drove by. You were looking for a way out and I was on my way, girl. Once you love a cowboy, you'll never be the same. I know right now you think this is it, but I'm gonna leave you with seen before, like a lights on a liquor store. Pretty soon they'll go dark. Tired all the same shit, and I think you want this. I can show you firsthand, girl, what you think you'd admit. I know you won't take it from me. Well, I guess you're gonna have to see through me. Smoke soaked up in tequila. Told you I leave you with me. Dancing with a ghost on the dance floor. Never really getting what you came for. Lonely little sipping on a margarita. Hell, I hate to see ya.
Dang, y'all can sing, man, for real.
Just let me push you away before you get too close. I can't go and make up your mind. I don't wanna be the reason behind.
Woo!
Those neon eyes, daughter in a jukebox, hearty. Drinking on the dive bar highway, thick smoke soaked up in tequila. Girl, I hate to see you. With neon
Let's Benny.
Let's go. Whoa.
Let's go.
Benny Burgess.
Hi, Mom.
Benny Burgess.
Oh, I meant to. I was going to do that next.
Hi, Mom.
God dang it. Hi, Moms. Y'all having fun so far? All right, I wrote this song for Morgan Wallen. He didn't, it's not like one of you, but no, he didn't cut it. I wrote it for him, though.
Girl, here we are. What you want to do? No, I ain't giving in or giving up on me and you. You got one foot in and one out the door. But baby, how can I be someone that I've never been before? You hoped I'd get out of them bars, I'd cold turkey them smokes, cut back on the long cut, be just what you hoped. Hoped I'd quit playing in a band, grow up, put one on your hand, put out some singing, ain't drinking no more. But I ain't drinking no less. Guess I'm hopeless. Just let me let you let me go, our baby, just hopeless.
Banger.
You wanna settle me down? Why, baby, why? Why is that trying to break a Bronco? I wasn't meant to ride now, everything that you wanna change. Ain't that what made you fall in love with me? What made you feel that way? You hoped I'd get out of them bars, I'd cold turkey them smoke, cut back on the long cut, be just what you hope. Hoped I'd quit playing in a band, grow up, put one on your hand, put out some singing, ain't drinking no more. I ain't drinking no less. Guess I'm hopeless. Just let me let you let me go, our baby, just cigarettes. Hey, come to think of it now, baby, ain't that how we met? Hey. You got on stage with my band. I love the way that you danced. We were singing, drinking. I was thinking that I had no chance. Now I got no chance. Just let me let you let me go, our baby, just hopeless.
I think he should cut that.
Woo, I felt
it.
Did you feel it? Could you
he
feel
mind?
It?
I heard he was going back in the studio soon.
What you got, Laney?
I wrote this one with Morgan Wallen.
Laney.
I'm just shitting y'all. I just figured if I said it, everybody would be like, so y'all, but y'all just pretend I wrote this one with Morgan Wallen. Tell me I'm not the only one who loves some Dolly Parton here tonight. Thank God. I'm talking about everything from her style, her sense of humor, her personality. She's a badass businesswoman, singer, songwriter. She's got it going, if you know what I mean. I wrote a song for Dolly, and she actually heard it. So I said, well, shit, I can go to the house now. I'm done. Done. When I'm going through hell and I don't know what to do, I just ask myself, WWDD. Y'all see what I did with them double D's? What would Dolly do?
Big heart, big smile, big voice on a radio dial, like a country music modern day apostle. Yeah, I leaned in like it was gospel. Yes.
y'all's hands together. Come on, get them clapping. Yeah.
Starts pumping out on the street. The traffic starts jumping with folks like me on a job from 9 to 5.
Yeah. That's how you debate right there. I was completely ready for her to go into a whole Dolly
set.
Oh,
working 9 to 5.
Yes.
What a way to make a living, baby. Getting by. It's all taking and no giving. Baby, just use your mind. Just because you asked.
Young Dolly Parton over here.
Let's go.
Lainey, you amazing.
Incredible. Well, y'all still doing all right? We good? What an awesome night. It feels good to play live music here in Nashville again. For a great cause, man. I'm glad we're doing this. I'm going to play a song that is not out yet.
You're a wild animal.
But some people have heard it on Instagram, whatever. It's called Good Day for Flower Shops.
Sounds pretty out, bro.
I wrote it with this boy right here, Ben Burgess.
Hey, Ernie. We wrote this one in the truck.
Hey, could I get a little more truck, guitar in my wedge?
Give him whatever he needs.
Yeah, me and Ben were on the way to the right. We were smoking a blunt on the way to the right, listening to George Jones. That's good right there. Yeah, we were listening to some George Jones, and Good Year for, it's been a good year for the roses was on. We were like, Ben was like, damn, that's a cool concept for a title. So we wrote this song before we got to the house, and it goes like this. It's a beautiful day. She's been crying all night. All there's tears in her blues and bloodshot in mine. This bender's been bending. It's hell bound to break. My baby's had all she can take. So mister, I'll take your roses if you cut off the thorn. She can't take no more. I'll buy violets and daisies to hide all the crazy. It's gonna take all you've got. Oh, it's a bad day for love, but a good day for flower shops. Took some pills, she took the dogs. Oh, it's all gone to hell. She's gone to her mom's, and I took up drinking since she took the time to tell me I took the best years of her life. So, buddy, I'll take some roses
If you cut off the thorn, she can't take no more. I'll buy violets and daisies to hide all the crazy. It's gonna take all you've got. Oh, it's a bad day for love, but a good day for flower shops.
Take it for a rock.
Take your roses. If you cut off the thorn, she can't take no more. I'll buy violets and daisies to get back my baby. It's gonna take all you've got. Yeah, it's a bad day for love, but a good day for flower shop.
Let's go.
Woo, come on, Ernest.
Yeah. Thank y'all.
Woo.
I love that song.
Pretty
It'll
good,
be yes. out eventually, but y'all just keep going ahead and sharing it on Instagram.
Let's go. I feel like people knew that song. That's crazy to me. Goat Urn.
Goat Urn.
Wow, that messed me up for a second, for real.
Got me too, bud. I'm not even a part of it.
You already know the words.
Yep. I do. I know them all.
When they write themselves, you do, what are you going to do?
Yeah.
You know? You just got to, like, let go.
What you going to do next?
And let God and just be like, oh, yeah.
Give them what they want.
That's what it is.
Dude, that's how it comes
right
out.
Write that down, write that down, write that down. What am I playing? Since I'm with my snake oil brother right here from the Diplo,
oh, yeah.
The Diplo joint.
Do it.
Mr. Heartless right here. I know y'all know that one. I'm going to do one off that I got, and it's a love song, but it's a breakup song. Since we're doing breakup songs, I'll end with a love song because I do believe in love. Yeah. How many people here are with somebody? Let me hear you say, hey, yeah.
That's not a lot, bud.
Lovers.
That's not a lot. There's
Love
seven people
birds.
Seeing someone right now.
How many people y'all are trying to find somebody?
How many y'all are without somebody? That's the target audience.
That's the rowdiest. The rowdiest. Right there, she says. Right there. What's up? All right, this one's called Heartbreak. Makes the world go round.
Yes.
And we wrote this pre-COVID. And when that shit happened, boy, we thought we jinxed it because it starts with... He punched me up just a hair on my guitar because I'm picking this one now. Used to be... Oh, shit, that's the other one. Picture this all down the block. Bars all closed at 8 o'clock. Cause don't nobody need to drown nobody. Every song on that jukebox be party time, top 40 pop. There'd be no blue eyes crying in the rain. Oh, now, baby, wouldn't that be a shame? Girl, I know we couldn't work this out. Come down. Yeah, I wish we could have made it. Hey, but it's okay. Cause heartbreak makes the world go round. Whiskey be collecting dust. Bartenders, they be out of luck. It goes like us never did break up. If all the cards were aces, now there wouldn't be no Vegas, yeah, and we will know that wouldn't be no fun. Cause heartbreak make the world go round and round. Ooh, round and round and round and round. Girl, I know we couldn't work this thing out. Well, I know what goes up, it must come down. Yeah, I wish we could've made it. It's all right, babe. This heartbreak made the world go around, 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 and heartbreak make the world go round. Heartbreak ain't so bad, but cheers to the lovers. And to Mr. Mullins. He's gotta tune his guitar. He's shooting for the stars.
We won't get started. It could go all night.
All right. Sorry about that. I'm embarrassed. I'm gonna play maybe something kind of newer here, but I'll tell you what. I'll give you a hint. Somebody that's coming up on this stage next round will be cutting this song here very soon, all right? So you're going to hear it here first. Amen?
Let's go, Molly. Molly.
There's a bottle on a King James coaster, a Miller Lite full of cigarettes. I'm too drunk to be hungover. Last night's still on my breath, and there ain't no starting over. This over never ends. I've been trying to drown these demons. Oh, damn, if they don't swim. What's keeping me up all night? It's knowing what's keeping you up all night. Since I ain't the one holding on to you, I'm holding on for dear life. Fire and brimstone ain't got nothing on seeing you with someone else. It's a whole other level. Girl, even the devil don't know this kind of hell.
Come on, Jared.
It ain't the one out of revelation. Now it's way too cold for that. It's a heartbreak that won't stop. Everywhere you're not, and everything I can't give back. What's keeping me up all night is knowing what's keeping you up all night. Since I ain't the one holding on to you, I'm holding on for dear life. Fire and brimstone ain't got nothing on seeing you with someone else. It's a whole nother level. Girl, even the devil don't know it's kind of hell.
Yeah.
It ain't what I did to get it. It's everything I did. You know I can't tell you where heaven is, but I know right where it is in. What's keeping me up all night? It's knowing he's keeping you up all night. Since I ain't the one holding on to you, I'm holding on for dear life. Fire and brimstone ain't got nothing on seeing you with someone else. It's a whole other level. Believing the devil don't know this kind of hell. Don't know that kind of hell. Not the devil, don't know.
God damn, Jared.
Oh my gosh, Jared Mullins.
Damn, love. Send that to me.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Send that to me.
Well, that old thing.
Hey, what cheers to country music. Let's go.
Jesus.
Hey, songs like that right there are keeping country music alive and
That's
well.
That's right. Let's you go. Heard it here first. Remember it. You heard it here first. Damn. Woo.
Y'all better quit.
You got me all in my feels. Thank y'all so much for hanging out with us tonight. Again, my name is Lainey Wilson. I'm glad to be here. I hope y'all are getting drunk. This last song I'm gonna play y'all, we just found out this week that it is sitting at number 2 on country radio.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm just like completely mind blown. I'm so proud of what this song stands for. This song is called Things a Man Ought to Know. This song is not about whether you can change a flat tire or start a fire or turn a wrench. This song right here is about having good character. It's about treating people the way that you want to be treated. It's about having the courage and the discernment to do the right thing. And that's not something that just a man ought to know. That's something that every single one of us should know.
Yeah.
So hopefully in a couple weeks, this song will be my first number one.
Let's go.
Thank y'all so much.
That's a heater. It's a whole heater.
What you got, Aaron? What you got?
Hey, why not play next? I'm going to play a new song, too. Then you guys can just finish with your slammers. Probably do that. That's probably make sense in order.
Skip in order. Let's do it, bud.
You know what I mean?
You fucked
you
up
guys
rotation.
Are gonna close, they're going to close with some heaters. I'm going to play 7-0. Because that's what I do out here.
Let's go.
Guys, thank you all so much for coming out and appreciating us and then being a part of this. Like, it's a big
deal.
Absolutely. Come on. I know. Yeah. These people that they don't even know you guys are really appreciating what you're doing for them. You know, you're changing lives and having a good time, and that's a win-win. Amen.
Amen.
All right.
I wrote this song literally about a couple weeks ago. I'm just going to play it. I just want to get it out. See, I want to hear your reaction, see how you feel about it.
That's that new, new.
I don't even know how to fit. If I finger pick it or if I strum it, but we're going to do it. I'm going to go, and then you're going to, what are you looking at me like that for? You guys close with it.
You guys got heaters, dude. Close with that. I said, y'all got heaters. Y'all should close.
Uh-oh, they're getting into it, y'all. I didn't do it.
I don't know what you're asking.
Oh, I was saying you guys are going to play some probably Morgan Wallen heaters or some
No.
You should probably close.
That's true.
Okay,
yeah.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
That's true.
And we'll get this out
I'll
of the way.
I'll play one more for sure.
That's right. I know you are. All right, here we go.
A Hail Mary be more than a last second score. My money's on the under. I'd be a little less winning in a whiskey, a little more washed in the water. And when I say his name, it wouldn't be in vain. Yeah, I'd take the dam off the end of it. And I wouldn't be sitting here cussing yours if Sunday came first. If Hallelujah came before hell raising, it's down here on my knees. We'll be thanking him instead of drunk here begging he'd bring you back to me. I'd be sitting with you in a back pew instead of sinking, drinking, thinking about you on a bar stool. Fanning that fire in a Whitley choir in a rundown neon church if Sunday came first instead of Saturday night. Well, maybe it'd still be here. Maybe it'd still be mine. I'd be up with the sun with the button down on, picking you up in a summer dress. Instead of up with the sun, cause I ain't slept none, holding on to someone I just met. Sharing my last cigarette. Hallelujah came before hell raising. It's down here on my knees. We'll be thanking him instead of drunk here begging he'd bring you back to me. I'd be sitting with you in a back pew instead of sinking, drinking, thinking about you on a bar stool. Fanning that fire with a Whitley choir in a rundown neon church. If Sunday came first, I wouldn't be letting my mama down. Wouldn't be the talk of this one bar town or hungover cause it's over now. Maybe you would have hung around if Sunday came first instead of Saturday night. Yeah, you'd still be mine. Hallelujah came before hell raising. It's down here on my knees. We'll be thanking instead of drunk here begging he'd bring you back to me. I'd be sitting with you in a back pew instead of sinking, drinking, thinking about you on a bar stool. Fanning that fire with a Whitley choir in a rundown neon church. If Sunday came first instead of Saturday night, well, maybe it'd still be here. Maybe it'd still be mine.
Thank you guys so much.
Y'all give it up for Jared, y'all.
Come on.
Woo, Jared Mullins, y'all.
Thank you, y'all.
All right, I'm going to play y'all one more. Earn, you're the closer. We all know that. You pitched to Vandy.
Lipscomb. First of all, where you been? No, you close it out because I know you're going to close it out. Close it out. I'm playing this one. You got the last one.
We ain't doing it. Rock,
all right, we're in on a love song.
I don't want to fight about it. I'm playing a song called Sugar. Let's go. I love that song. I wrote this for myself and put it out, so it goes like this.
Everybody give it up for Earn again. Come on now.
Oh, let's go.
Come on now. One name. He's like Cher, Madonna, Ernest, Dunn.
Madonna.
Madonna.
We're at a little cantina south of the border. Bartender messed up an order. She got my Jose, I got a wine. I said I'll buy them both this time. If you dance with me in this blue moonlight night, turn into the rest of the night like shells in the wave. She swept me away. For a minute we had it made. Sunrise came way, hold on. Sunrise came way too fast.
She had a stateside plane to catch, and I still don't know what those silver wings took her. Her name was Sugar. She tastes so sweet. Here with the tide, now with the breeze. Kinda high makes you weak in the knees, right down to your soul. She's a damn good looker. The beach blonde hair, but knows ocean eyes could be anywhere. It's looking like I'll never know.
Yeah.
Oh, and that memory still comes and goes. Oh, her name was Sugar. So sweet. By the end of the night, my phone had died. She either wrote it down wrong, straight up lied. Either way, it was our first and only time. Oh, and I wonder where she went back home to. Wish she was someone or all alone. All I've got to go on is this one clue. Her name was Sugar. She tastes so sweet. In with the tide, now with the breeze. Kinda high makes you weak in the knees, right down to your soul. She's a damn good looker. Beach blonde hair and them ocean eyes could be anywhere. But it's looking like I'll never know. Oh, and that memory still comes and goes. Oh, her name was Sugar. So sweet. Her name was Sugar. So sweet. Maybe I'll fly back for the hell of it. Find that bar stool and just settle in. That red one right there at the end. I get drunk and pray she walks in again. Sugar, sweet like a sound. Salt Life t-shirt laying on the ground. I ain't forgot that pink flamingo tattoo way on down. She's a damn good looker. Beach blonde hair and knows ocean eyes could be anywhere. But it's looking like I'll never know. Oh, and that memory still comes and goes. Oh, her name was Sugar. So her name was Sugar. So sweet. Her name was Sugar.
Let's go.
Thank y'all. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Woo. Let's go, Earn.
Close us out here, Burge Eye.
All right, here we go. I got one more. So, you know, man, I've been hanging out with Mo for a while now, man. And the first song we wrote was the worst song I've ever heard, and it's great, but it's terrible.
And it was a number one at country radio.
No, it wasn't. No, it wasn't. It was called like Vintage or something. I don't remember. But we've written a lot, man, and like sometimes in life you just got to keep moving forward. You know, whatever they do to you, you just keep going. You just don't let them stop you. Just keep going, and you'll be surprised at where you end up. You know, and I know I'm spitting image of that. I'm the truth of that right here, because you just keep moving and then you're up here. And you're writing songs with one of the goats in town right now, young motherfucking Morgan Wallen, man. So y'all give it up for Mo right now. I'm glad y'all are here supporting. This is an amazing thing to be a part of right now. And this is a song called More Surprise Than Me. That's a love song.
The ladies love it.
So I was in here with Lee Miller and Nico Moon. Y'all know Nico? Mr. Good Time, man. We just trying to catch it. He killing it. That was before that. And Lee Miller rolled in and he had a Harvard sweatshirt on. And Nico was like, oh man, did you go to Harvard, bro? And I said, hell no, he didn't go to Harvard. He's smart. But he was like, no, I didn't go to Harvard. And I was like, but that's the damn song, though. Get a little bit up in my monitor, please, because I'm picking on this one. It's a soft one, you know.
It's gentle, it's delicate.
I bought a Harvard sweatshirt off the Goodwill rack. Make some people wonder if I'm smart like that. And that guitar playing on the chairs, worn out like my boots. Makes it look like I can play it better than I do. But nobody buys it when we roll in. They say there ain't no way that she's with him. Yeah, in a world where nothing is what it seems, ain't no one more surprised than me. It's funny how some strangers like to size me up. This tattoo makes me street and this accent makes me dumb. I could tell them I got pirate blood or ancient royalty. There's no end to the lies that I could get them to believe. But nobody buys it when we roll in. They say something right, something right in another life. I'm gonna miss y'all for real. Damn. Cause no.
Give it up for Mo. They're coming up next.
Makes it worse thinking of her, thinking she'll forgive me. It must be the whiskey. I've
been drinking. Give it up one more time right there for Ben Burgess, Lainey Wilson, Jared Mullins, and Ernest, guys. We got to keep this show moving on, man. You know, there's a special, we got a lot of great artists in the back, man, ready to come out. But we got to remember also, we're here tonight to raise some money, and we got a gentleman I want to bring up right now. He's going to auction off something right here for us to raise some money for the good people of Tennessee. You guys give it up for my friend Rowan from the Heartstrings Foundation.
Thank you, Theo. Appreciate it. How we doing tonight, everybody? You can do better than that. How are we doing tonight? Outstanding. So real quick, everybody hold your drinks up high. I want to give a big shout out, big toast to all of our men and women that have served or are still actively serving in any of the branches of the military. Let's give them a big round of applause. So Heartstrings is honored to be a part of tonight's great event. We give guitars to military and first responders. We say there's six strings on a guitar. Five represent each branch of the military. The sixth string is the heart string, or the loved ones of those service members. So through music, we bring those families back together. So I want to let you know we have an incredible guitar here signed by all artists and Theo.
Gang, baby, you know it.
I mean, it was worth about this much, but Theo signed it, and it's like way up here now.
That's facts.
So I want to start the bid out there. This is the only live auction item tonight. One of a kind right now. So I want to ask right now, we're going to start this off. I'm going to start it off with $500. Who will give me $1,000? I'm looking for $1,000. I got $1,000. Looking for $1,500. I got $2,000 right there.
I got $3,000 right here. I'll go three.
$3,000. Who will give me $4,000? I got $4,000 in the back. What do I got there? $5,000? Oh, she's just waving. She's like, Theo's really cute. I'm waving at him. So $4,000. Looking for $4,500. I got $4,500 right here. Will you give me $5,000? Come on, looking for five grand right here, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give him a big round of applause. Looking for six. Come on, who's going to give us $6,000? $6,000, looking for $7,000. $7,000, looking for $8,000. Come on, everybody, get your hands together. I got $8,000, looking for $9,000. Who's going to give us $9,000? I got $10,000 right there, ladies and gentlemen. Outstanding. Who's going to beat that? $11,000. Looking for $11,000. I got $11,000. We give a 12. I got $12,000. What are we waving at right here? 13. $12,000 right there. Who's going to give $13,000 again? $13,000. Looking for $14,000. Remember, incredible, incredible event. Great cause. $15,000. Come on.
Damn, that guy's rich, bro.
I know. I'm like going, man, I know who I'm hanging out with.
Praise God,
all
bro.
Right, so I know I got $13,000. I'm looking for $14,000. I got excited. What can I say? $14,000? $14,000. Who will give us $15,000? $15,000 right over there. Let's give him a big round of applause. Come on. $16,000. Oh, this is going to be good. I got $16,000, looking for $17,000. Who's going to give us $17,000? Remember, there are families that have lost everything. This will help with that. So we're at $16,000, looking for $17,000. I got $17,000. Come on, $18,000. I love it. Wait, 20? Is that what you're saying? I'm trying to read your lips. $20,000. Damn, buy that guy a drink all night long. All right, $21,000. You know, I want to end it on 21. I mean, the $20,000, that's absolutely incredible.
Dude, that's a lot, bro. That's a lot.
$20,000 going once.
How loud is it? Is it a loud guitar?
Oh, yes, it is a very loud guitar. $20,000 going twice. $20,000 sold.
He was it. Yes, that man, baby. That $20,000 man right there, son.
Outstanding.
Dang, dude.
All right. So, again, Daisy, right on over there. $20,000. Sir, if you'll do me a favor, make your way right on up over here.
Yeah, y'all better hog tie that guy. He's going to sneak out of here, man.
Tell you what.
Y'all better put some cuffs on that guy.
You know what? I know this wasn't part of the deal, but later tonight when we get our final roundup here, I want to get a picture with you, this guitar, and all the artists. So.
Who is he, man? Who is he?
Man.
Who is he? Let's find out who he is, I think. He deserves that. $20,000, man. That's nice of him. His wife probably going to be mad, bruh. When she don't get a new swing set, she going to be mad as hell, boy. When she got to get a cheap perm now because he out here buying guitars. That's alcoholism.
Hey.
Let me see it.
Hey, Daisy, tell him Bub is here. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, let's give Bub a big round of applause.
Y'all give it up for Bub, man. He made that money.
Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, he'll be coming out, I'm sure.
Mo, let's go, Mo.
We'll get him out here in a minute, man. $20,000. Damn, that's a lot, bro.
I love it. $20,000. Again, incredible, incredible event. Whether Morgan comes out right now or later tonight, we will get a picture with you and all the artists. Ladies, let's give them a huge round of applause. Again, appreciate you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Bob. Rowan, thank you
all
so
right,
much, man. Yeah, you be good,
enjoy
baby.
Enjoy the rest of the night.
Hey, guys, we got a couple minutes while they finish setting up equipment. I want to bring out a friend of mine. We're going to chat for a minute with him right now. You guys may know this guy. I think he used to be a televangelist, but now he's on TikTok. You guys give it up for my friend, Mr. John Chris.
Ooh, check. Hey, Morgan Wallen is in the building, ladies and gentlemen, baby. Let's go.
Oh, tonight's the night, brother.
Oh, yeah, tonight's the night, man. A lot of good stuff going on.
You know what?
Huh.
Hey, you know what my favorite Morgan Wallen song is?
What?
Cover Me Up. Yeah.
Dude, I like to, sometimes I like to put on a turtleneck and listen to it.
I said, cover me up. It's a great song right there, brother.
Beautiful song right there. That's beautiful. That's Jesus Christ.
Cover Me Up, by the way, also the name of Morgan Wallen's 2020 PR campaign. So.
Very true, brother. Very true, man. You know, Hardy's here too, man. You know,
Hardy's here, baby.
Yeah, man, he's good. I used to go to Hardy's a long time ago. I was when my granddad would take me over there and blow cigarette smoke in my face when I was a child. So this is better than that.
Way better.
You know, he just got engaged, too.
Hardy got engaged, baby. The man.
Congratulations,
proud
Hardy.
Of that. Then he got the ring. Did you see
that
ring?
He got her a ring. I saw the ring on Instagram. It's nice, man. I mean, he's... The guy's written a lot of number ones,
a lot
you know.
Of, 15.
15 number ones. They say you're supposed to spend 2 months of your salary.
I don't know if that's 2 months, bro.
I don't know if that's 2 months, man.
Saying.
I mean, maybe if you work at Hardy's, that's about 4 months.
Maybe.
But if you are Hardy?
Nah. Step it up.
Step it up, I think.
You know what my my other favorite Morgan Wallen song is?
What is it?
Up Down.
Oh, yeah, up, down.
That's an old school. We going up, down. That's it right there, brother.
Oh, that's the most popular exercise in Morgan Wallen's green room as well, man. I don't know if you know anything about Morgan Wallen. Oh, he likes women. My bad, guys.
You can't say that, though.
He likes women. This guy's all upset over here.
Yeah, so he's offended.
Gang, gang, baby.
It's good to see Morgan. It's good to see Morgan out here, though, you know?
Yeah, it's good to see Morgan out and about, man, living his life, doing well.
He had a tough year in 2020.
Yes, hey, sir.
Yeah, a little. He got arrested and kicked out of Kid Rocks.
Yeah.
Have y'all ever been to Kid Rocks? You know how far you have to go to get kicked out of Kid Rocks? You could murder someone and they'd be like, you're good to go. That's how bad it got for Morgan. Even Kid Rock was like, I can't associate with this guy.
Yeah, that's the only bar I've been to that has a felony section in it. That place is dicey, bro.
That's the rooftop. That's the rooftop.
Oh, yeah. It's fun over there, though. I got asthma over there one time.
What? You know, Morgan Wallen, we were talking to him backstage, and he said, this is not public information, but he is working on a new album.
Yep.
We're working on a new album. Listen, he's doing exclusive collaborations with Darius Rucker, Jimmy Allen, and Kane Brown. So
half a Kane Brown. Yeah. So really excited, man. A lot of good Morgan Wallen stuff coming up. What else is going on, John? We got a lot of sponsors tonight, too, I think.
A lot of sponsors, yep. We got a couple of people that aren't sponsoring.
Oh, I'll tell you who's not a sponsor is...
Ring Doorbell.
Yeah.
They're not a sponsor. Not
Ring
tonight.
Doorbell is not a sponsor,
not
dude.
Tonight.
They are. Especially with that Zoom feature on the new one. Hell no,
and
bro.
And the audio.
No. Ring Doorbell is not a sponsor here, man.
TMZ, not a sponsor.
TMZ, not a sponsor.
Not tonight.
Dude, do you know how much? Do you know? Hey, guys, we're not happy we're out here either. We're killing time, dude.
Yeah, we're
okay?
Waiting.
We want to watch the music.
They're ready. We're all right.
Do you know? Oh, I forgot what I was going to say.
about the.
Oh, yeah. But it would be hard to be Morgan Wallen's neighbor, man, with all that partying, I feel like.
It'll be cool for a night or two.
But then you get so pissed, you don't even know who to call. You're just in your place. You're just dialing 865-409-1021.
Y'all take it from here.
Yeah.
You know, also, Morgan Wallen is a father.
He's a father.
Morgan Wallen has a baby. Yeah. That is true. That's kind of, this joke is going to go bad. Listen, there's a child in this town that calls Morgan Wallen daddy.
Yep. So some of y'all ladies maybe need to quit calling him it, okay? That's all we're saying, dude.
You got to give up the title.
He has real child, okay? A lot of ladies in here too, man. Dang, bro.
A lot of ladies.
We might have another flood in this joint tonight when Morgan comes out here. Y'all going to need some sand in your boots just to even get out this bastard, I'll tell you that. Praise God, baby Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ! I think we're about ready, man. We about ready to bring these guys out?
I think so.
Huh? I'm not sure. Yep, we're going to bring them out right now.
Oh,
we're not going to?
He said stretch.
Well, we don't know what else to say, bro.
Nah, we got it.
They said kill time.
We'll sing some, no.
Sing, I guess. You used to be in the church. You sing.
You want
to
do it? We'll tell all the jokes that we weren't allowed to tell. You want to, all the
we
jokes.
We can tell some if you want. I mean, we just have to kill time, so.
Well, who else is here? Hardy is here.
Yep, Hardy. Cole Swindell is here.
Cole Swindell. You know, Morgan Wallen and Cole Swindell are pretty close.
Oh, yeah. Eskimo brothers, at least.
You can't say that.
Oh, I can't say that. Sorry. Yeah, I think they might know each other well.
Also, Dierks Bentley is here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, that's awesome, dude. Dierks Bentley seemed like a nice guy. I got to shake his hand earlier. Yeah. And I held it a little longer than I should have. It got weird, but I liked it.
Yeah. You know that song, Drunk on a Plane?
Yeah.
That sounds like, in real life, that sounds like an absolute nightmare.
Really?
Everybody getting, the people are trying to sleep, and he's out there just getting hammered on the plane.
Yeah.
Passing shooters around. Everybody except the pilot. Thanks for the clarification.
Yeah.
You know who's also here?
Who's here?
Morgan Wallen's nephew. He's right here.
Is he really?
Right there with the haircut.
Yeah, that's great, dude.
He's like, I'll wait in line for a concert for a dude. I'll get right up front.
Oh, I'll put a saddle on that kid and ride him, bro. You know what I'm saying? Praise God, bro. No homo, bro. Praise God. But yeah, we're just waiting, guys. So we're just like you. We're just waiting for.
What's your favorite?
What do you think Hardy's putting on makeup? What is taking so long?
I don't know how everybody. This is the worst. Yeah.
Morgan might be putting blush on his muscles. I bet you know.
I do know for a fact that he is coming out in a sleeveless button up. So round of applause. Yeah, he's coming out. He's a sleeveless. I saw him. It was sleeveless.
And there were sleeves on it, but I ripped them off and put them in my truck. So, yeah. Oh well.
No, I'm not doing that joke. Yeah. What's your favorite? Let me see. What's your favorite Hardy song?
Do a church song real quick. I'm gonna see what's going
All
on.
All right. Yeah. Let's see. My town is bigger than your town. Then in my chalk, oh, I got a little more dirt in my chalk. That's not right. What's it? In your town, and I got a bigger bugging bass on my wall. He's going to be mad that I'm singing this. He's like, that's my song, dog. What's that new song? What's that new Hardy song? What? Give heaven some hay. What's your favorite Cole Swindell song? Tennessee Whiskey? You're as smooth. That's not Cole Swindell. He covered it, though. Anybody ever seen Cole Swindell without a hat on? That might be a sensitive. One girl raised her hand. We don't need to know about that, all right? That's inappropriate, ma'am. This is a fundraiser. This is for children, all right? We don't need to know. But don't raise your hand. We don't want to see.
What part of the agreement?
I saw Morgan Wallen at Red Door 2 nights ago.
Ready, Mo? Sorry,
man. I don't know why you're cheering for that, but yeah.
You're good.
Morgan Wallen is, he did go to rehab. Morgan Wallen did go to rehab. I don't know how he left rehab and had the same haircut. I don't know how they didn't cover that at all. He was sober for 4 days, though, so let's give him some credit. He was sober for 4 days. Yeah. He's changed, all right? He wrote a Bible verse. He's different, you know? I need to stop talking. I'm going to get in trouble. We getting drunk on a plane, buying drinks for everybody. Uh-oh. I see someone in a sleeveless shirt.
All right.
You want to take your shirt off?
No, but I got a guy that's going to rescue us right now, man. It's the guy that put tonight together. We're so happy to have him here. Mr. Morgan Wallen, ladies and gentlemen. You guys good? You guys got it from here? Y'all get it for Tyler and Dom as well, guys, right here.
Y'all having a good time? Man, it feels good to be back on stage with y'all in here, man. We're just going to go ahead and get started, man. We're going to sing this first song. This is my current single to country music radio right now. She asked me where I was from. I said somewhere you've never been to. Little town outside of Knoxville. Heading by some dogwood trees. Talking with my accent, we held hands and waded into that blue water. She left her flip flops by my red wings on the beach. Come on now. Yeah, but now I'm dodging potholes in my summer Silverado. Like a heartbroken desperado, and it right back to my roof. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loved Eastern Tennessee. Yeah, but all I brought back with me was some sand. And I said, let's go shoot tequila. And so we walked back to that beach bar. And she said, don't cowboys drink whiskey. So we drank bottom sip, and she said, damn, that sky looks perfect. And I said, girl, you've never seen stars like the ones back home. And she said, maybe I should see them for myself. Yeah, but now I'm dodging potholes in my sunburned Silverado, like a heartbroken desperado. Let me hear y'all reel that on this last chorus, okay?
Yeah, but now I'm dodging potholes in my sunburned Silverado, like a heartbroken desperado. When it right back to my room, and something about the way she kissed me tells me she loves.
Thank you guys so much, man. Thank you. All right, this next dude that's gonna come out here tonight is one of my best friends.
You know, we haven't known each other for super duper long. I mean, I guess it's been 4 or 5 years now, but you know, sometimes you meet somebody and you just know that they're gonna be your friend for forever. And that's how me and this boy are right here. Y'all make some noise for Hardy!
He just said, don't sing nothing shitty. I said, I ain't got nothing shitty.
Seventeen in a small town. Weak knees in a CVS. Door locked in the bathroom. What's it gonna be waiting on that test? Never thought that they'd be putting those life plans on a shelf. A couple American babies raising one up theirself. Sing it with me. One beer turned into a lit cigarette, burning into a two-beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, and a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck. Just like that, everything rearranges. Life changes out of the blue. It's just a Bud Light, but ain't it funny? What? How we doing, Marathon tonight? Sesame Street on the TV. A race car rolling on a cardboard bridge. Crayon stick figure family stuck right there front center on the fridge. Flashback to two pink lines and a whole bunch of praying and doubt. It felt like the end of the world. Now the world don't spin without them. Cause one beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, and a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck. Just like that, everything rearranges. Life changes out of the blue. It's just a Bud Light, but ain't it funny what one beer could turn into. All right, y'all ready to sing this shit back tonight or what? Here we go. A boy and a girl and a three on a tree. Go. First comes lust and a shotgun marriage. Y'all, you know what, y'all? The whole thing started with some alcohol. We got anybody drinking some damn alcohol out there tonight, huh? One more time, let's hear it, yeah! One beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two-beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, in the love drunk kiss in the back of that truck. Just like that.
Alright, as y'all know, this is kind of thrown together, so I'm not even really sure who's next, so I hope both of these boys are ready back there. But I'm going to bring out...
What did you say? Dirk.
Okay. Well, I've been listening to this man. He's somebody that I look up to. I've been listening to him probably, I'm not even going to say how long. But he's one of the mainstays in country music. somebody that I'm sure we've all been listening to for a long time, and I really appreciate him dedicating his time to come out here tonight to be a part of this. I know that he has a spot out there near where all this flooding happened, so I know it's near and dear to his heart as well. So y'all make welcome Mr. Dierks Bentley.
This together. This is something really important to me. It's really special. A lot of people are suffering out there, and what a great way to raise some money and have a good time. So hanging out with friends, man, this is special. Ben Helson back there helping me out. Well, let's get going. I've been sick for days, and mama's probably on her way, 'cause I ain't picked up the phone. I've been a million places, but they're all up in my head. Overdrinking, overthinking ever since you left.
Guest I'm gonna bring out tonight is a great buddy of mine. One of the very first show I ever played was opening up for him in somewhere near Austin, Texas. And I don't know, man, he just gave me a lot of confidence. He talked to me that night and made me feel good about me, myself and my music, and I never forgot that conversation that we had. And he's just been a great buddy of mine ever since. And his name is Cole Swindell. Y'all make some noise for him.
Thank you.
this whiskey would make her miss me like I wish she did. I wish she did. Pouring up another one, won't change what I should have done before she left. Now all that's left is mile by mile and city by city she's getting over me, and man, it ain't pretty, no. She's out there rolling down some old interstate. What? Wide open, wide open. I couldn't make her stay. Probably cranking up some new freedom song. Wide open, wide open. Won't pick up the phone while I'm down here tonight. Staring goodbye in the face. We're saying I love you too late.
Nashville, we love you. It's good to be here tonight.
She was heading out. Do what I had to do to make her turn that car around. She's out there rolling down some old interstate. Wide open, wide open. I couldn't make her stay. Probably cranking up some new freedom song. Wide open, wide open. Won't pick up a phone while I'm dying here tonight. Staring goodbye in the face. Say I should have let her know how I felt about her about a couple county lines ago. She's out there rolling down. Hey,
wide open, wide open.
I couldn't make her stay. Probably cranking up some new freedom song. Wide open, wide open. Won't pick up the phone while I'm dying here tonight. Staring goodbye in the face. We'll say I love you too late. Yeah. I can't take back what I never said, but if I could, damn, I. Oh, you're right. That's right.
Morgan, thanks for having us, buddy. It's going to be a heck of a night. All right, we all out here now. All right, this next song I'm gonna sing, this is one of the very first songs I ever wrote in my life, really. And I guess this is when I first figured out that I could somewhat write a song. This song's special to me for that reason. You know, I wrote it with a couple of my buddies, and it just gave me a lot of, I don't know, it just gave me a hope and even lit more of a fire in my dream that I had. So this song is special to me, and the fact that it became a hit almost 5 years after we wrote it was cool to see. So thank y'all for making that happen. It's called Chasing You. Catch a little air when we cross the track. Sipping on something from a paper sack. You hang your shirt on a Maybelline. Slipping to the moon to the riverbank. Wasn't very long, I was jumping in. Jumping in. I guess I'm still doing now what I was doing then. Chasing you like a shot of whiskey. Burning, going down. Burning, going down. Chasing you. Chasing that feeling that got gone.
track you down. All they got as far as guitar town. They're singing about a girl I used to know. I used to know that I haven't given up. I'm just on the radio chasing you like a shot of whiskey. Burning, going down, burning, going down. Chasing you like those goodbye taillights. Any west, anywhere out of this nowhere town. Chasing that freedom, chasing that feeling that got gone too soon. Chasing that you and me, I only see in my review. Yeah, I'm laying here tonight holding someone new. Still chasing you, still chasing you.
Y'all make some noise for Dominic Frost and Tyler Thomason on the guitar back here.
Chasing you like a shot of whiskey. Burning, going down. Chasing you like those goodbye taillights. Any west, anywhere out of this whole town. Chasing that freedom, chasing that feeling that got gone too soon. Chasing that you and me, I only see in my review. Yeah, I'm laying here tonight holding someone.
Guys, so much.
That's one of the first songs you wrote?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah. But I also,
yeah, but he wrote it with Craig Wiseman.
That's what I'm about to say.
Let's just chill for a second.
I happened to be in the room with Craig Wiseman, so that didn't hurt.
That's unbelievable. That's one of the first songs. I think my first song was She Chews Tobacco, But She Won't Choose Me.
Hey, I remember that one.
Not quite the hit. You remember that one?
You might need to write it.
Of course not as good as your first one.
I would write that tomorrow, dude.
You got me in a suit and tie. I had to take a pull so I wouldn't cry. You got a line out the church door saying goodbye. Better in your better place. You had a wild side, but you had amazing grace. I know you're way off up in the clouds, but if you could still hear me right now. Boys like to live fast. Burning rubber in a parking lot. Man, I don't know if the other side's ready or not, but I hope you hit those ghost streets on two wheels. I hope you mention in the sky's got a 10-acre field with some mud and some hugs you can lock in. Make some thunder. How'd you clear from the man upstairs?
voice is so rad, Hardy. God, it's so good. Yeah, she chews tobacco, rides on a tractor, drives all the cowboys wild. She's a tall drink of water, real farmer's daughter. For her love, I'd walk a country mile. But I can't get within spitting distance, no matter how I beg or plead. Yeah, she chews tobacco, rides on a tractor, but she won't choose me. That was my first song. Not quite the number one that Chasing You was.
Oh, God.
It's just an old beat up truck. Some say that I should trade up now that I got some jingle in my pockets. Yeah, but what they don't understand is it's the miles that make a man would trade that thing in for a rocket. Yeah, what they don't know is my dad and me, we drove her out to Tennessee. She's still here now, he's gone. Yeah, so I. Six rusty strings across the top. It probably don't look like much to you, but these distant scratches in the wood, yeah, that's what makes her sound so good. To me, she's better than brand new. You see this here flat top guitar's had my back in a million bars, singing every country song. So I.
Yeah.
Woo! Man, what a lineup tonight, y'all. We
got here earlier to get to see the first round. Amazing talent up here. And then when Morgan asked about this, this was no-brainer. I was like, I'm always in, buddy, whatever you need. And then he tells me I'm getting to be up here with all three of you guys, man. It's it means a lot to be here for a good cause. And we're here for all of you tonight. It's we're all glad to be back on stage, but it's damn good to see Morgan Wallen back on stage. I know that. So we're going to play you one right here. I'm going to send this one out to my buddies. Say congratulations to Hardy and Kaylee for their engagement. And also, Seth and Rakai out there. I hadn't got to see y'all since you guys been engaged. And we all got a little part in this song. And I remember when Hardy sent me this one, I knew I was going to record it. It ended up being a number one for us not long ago. So y'all sing it loud for all these new engaged couples. I'm not one of them, so I'm just going to sing it for you. Well, I was out taking shots, throwing down at the spot. Three sheets, just me and the guys. Every single Saturday night I was killing time, crushing cans, trying not to catch a tan. Cause I was under them neon lights. Every single Saturday night, yeah, everybody knew they could find me there. And right out of the blue, right out of nowhere, out of nowhere. Sitting over in the corner, baby, I saw pretty red lips working on a white cloth. Shaking to a little, shook me all night long. And I thought, man, what a beautiful sight. Ain't no morning you don't wake up in my shirt now. Even holding hands, walking out of church now. Who'd have thought, baby, looking back, that that would be my last single Saturday night. Yeah. My last single Saturday night. You can't beat a Hardy, yeah, I already know that. So I'm just here. Now when I'm out having a drink or two, if they see me, well, they see you. Cause girl, I got you by my side. Every single Saturday night, yeah. Every now and then the boys tell me they miss me. Oh, but they all get it cause they were right there with me. Yeah, with me when sitting over in the corner, baby, I saw pretty red lips working on a white cloth. Shaking to a little, shook me all night long. And I thought, man, what a beautiful sight. Ain't no morning you don't wake up in my shirt now. Even holding hands, walking out of church now. Who'd have thought, baby, looking back, that that would be my last single Saturday night. The last time that I buy a drink for a girl I'd never met before. Wasn't looking for love when I walked through the door. But damn if I didn't find what I wasn't even looking for. Y'all sing it with me. Sitting over in the corner, baby, I saw. Shaking to a little, shook me all night long. And I thought, damn. Ain't no morning you don't wake up in my shirt now. Look at Hardy even picking out of church now. Who'd have thought, baby, looking back, that that would be my last single Saturday night. Yeah,
yeah.
My last single Saturday night. How goes, doll? Goes out to all of you that's had your last single Saturday night. Cheers. Appreciate you letting me sing that one, brother.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah.
This song right here is a song I wrote with a couple of my good buddies, Josh Thompson being one of them. He was supposed to be on the first round tonight. He's just one of my favorite songwriters and one of my favorite people in Nashville, so I wanted to give him a shout-out. He came down with a cold or something, and he wasn't able to make it tonight. But I just wanted to give him a shout-out because I know he wanted to be here, and he's just a good old boy, man. So shout-out to you, Josh. This right here is a song that I don't even really – we wrote it in the morning, probably like 11 o'clock in the morning one day. And at my house, we just sitting around the kitchen table drinking Four Roses. And figured we'd write a song with bourbon in it. This is what we came up with.
Yeah.
them Wallen coming out.
So it felt like me and you was doing pretty good till the time being, but your true colors started showing. You was done and I didn't even know it. So we threw away the stuff we've been building up, but I can't even let go of it. You was wrong. I invested all this time and you don't even think it's worth trying to hold on. But I just can't stop thinking about how I
invested on you.
Sing it.
All of this time and all of this money, all of these sorries, I don't owe you, honey. All of these miles on this Chevy and prayers and a few all them days I spent wasted on you, wasted on you, wasted on you, wasted on you.
Thank y'all. All right. Thank you guys.
Shot down, I'm in trouble, I'm a newly single man, seeing double, fake a smile for all my friends, then go home alone around 2 a.m. and stumble through the front door, gone as it gets, flip the kitchen light on, what? On the fridge, just my luck, read this shit. Don't think about it, mister. Don't even touch your phone. I know you think you miss her, but I promise you, you don't. Well, there's healing in the lonely. Sit back, kick off your boots, and you'll thank me in the morning. P.S. There's pizza in the freezer, dumb and dumber on the TV. You're so stupid and that's what you be, to go digging through her Instagram. If you're thinking about that, read this again. Don't think about it, mister. Don't even touch your phone. I know you think you miss her, but I promise you, you don't. And there's healing in the lonely. So sit back, kick off your boots, and you'll thank me in the morning like you always do. Signs over you.
so good.
Thank you so much.
Come on. Oh man, I get so lost between being a singer and being a fan. I'm such a fan of country music. I'm so thankful you guys are fans. Thanks for showing up and raising all this money for our friends and neighbors that need it. I feel like I got the best seat in the house, and just over the course of my career, it's amazing to still be around. I'm such a fan that on this guitar that I've had since it was new, I've autographs from Merle Haggard, who was a friend and met, George Strait, George Jones, my buddy George Jones, and Garth Brooks. But I feel amazing that I got to add some new people to it, man, because this is in a sweet spot to be between two worlds of the old guys and the young guys and wherever I fit in. I'm just so thankful to be here. Thanks for inviting me again. And speaking of young guys, I was writing with Hardy. We wrote a bunch of songs over the pandemic, and I was in the studio working on a song, and I was going through the Nashville scene, and I saw this article on this kid, and I was reading the article. I'm like, man, this guy's amazing. I got to get him to come in. So I called him up to come in the studio. I'd never met him before in my life. He came in the next day, and I had a lyric I wanted him to sing, and he was like, do you mind if I kind of work on my own thing? And 20 minutes later, he wrote like the best verse I think I've ever heard in my entire life. And he's here tonight. He's going to come out here and sing this song that I have out on the radio right now. It's me and Hardy and a guy named Breland. Breland, come out here, dude. Turn that mic on if you can, y'all. Send me there.
What's up?
Check 1, 2. We need to turn on Breland's
Breland,
mic,
up, bro?
Y'all.
Check 1, 2. Can you hear that out there yet? Yeah, all right.
What's up, y'all?
First time?
Yeah.
We've been doing some shows together. Everywhere we go, it's the first time he's played somewhere. So it's like the coolest feeling for me. It's like, first time. This is my 7th time. I've played this stage more than any other artist in Nashville. So, but it's your first. It's pretty cool. But
anyway. It was my first time here.
I wish we could buy you guys all a beer, because you guys definitely deserve it. That's what this song's, all about. Let's do it, man. Problem, so do I, but we ain't gonna solve them on a Saturday night. I just put a paycheck in the bank, yeah, and I ain't hit the town in a minute to drink. You've had one of them, one of those weeks, stuck on repeat. I'll save you a seat, come on down, swing on by, bring whatever's been on your mind. Locals on tap and bottles on ice, living on a feel-good standard. My card's on the bar, you got nowhere to be if you don't come through. Buddy, that's on you, cause the beer's on me. Yeah, the beer's on me. What do you say, Hardy?
Yeah, I'ma get around to two for all the walls. Yeah, busting your bag while you cussing the sun. And if your girl don't love you no more, well, here's a tumble to cry, and it's been paid for. And if you sure don't care, say cheers. Don't sweat it, leave the sweat to the beer. And come on down, swing on by, bring whatever's been on your mind. Locals on tap and bottles on ice, living on feel-good standard time. My car's on the bar, you got nowhere to be if you don't come through. Buddy, that's on you, cause the beer's on me.
Drinks like my roof on the house. We turning up, got double cups, the sun's going down. With lockers, I'm a boxer, yeah, I need about 12 rounds. And I could be a sponsor if you like how that sounds. Tell me what you drinking, fuck it's for a Lincoln. I could cover you and me and everyone you're bringing.
Come on down, swing on by, bring whatever's been on your mind. Locals on tap and bottles on ice, living on feel-good standard time. My card's on the bar, you got nowhere to be if you don't come through. Buddy, that's on you, cause the beer's on me. Yeah, the beer's on me. I'm gonna save you a seat, cause the beer's on me. Come get a Bud Heavy Bush Light,
Killer Cold
old Miller Blue Moon Red Stride. Matter day don't matter to me.
Cause don't nothing taste better than free. Yeah, the beer's on Bree.
Can I give him... Will you do a little bit of that truck song? Do a little bit of that truck song.
Hey, sing along if y'all know this one. I wrote this one right before the pandemic. It's still among my first times playing it for people, so let's have some fun. Right?
You can drink my liquor, you can call my lady, you can take my money, you can smoke my blunt. Scoop these Jordans, you can say you hate me, you can call me crazy, but
what?
Don't touch my truth.
Hey!
Don't touch my truck.
Hey!
Okay. Don't touch my V8 engine with the windows tinted. Boy, we came from the bottom, got it out the mud. Yeah. Whole block jumping cause the subs stay hidden. If they roll up on me, no, I keep one tuck.
Tell the boys come and get me. I be riding through the city. Young, rich, and I'm pretty. Homie, don't get it twisted. Keep it sitting in a heavy, very colorful and heavy.
You can drink my liquor, you can call my lady, you can take my money, you can smoke my blunt. Scuff these Jordans, you can say you hate me, you can call me crazy,
but what?
Don't touch my
hey, screw, hey, screw.
Don't touch my truck,
hey,
Don't touch my
floorboard rusted and the floorboard rusted. With a little bit of loving, it'll fire.
Hey, hey.
I paid 8 for wood, I gave 8 more. Wouldn't trade that sucker for $1 million.
Hey, tell the boys come and get me. I be riding through the city. Young, rich, and I'm pretty. Homie, don't get it twisted. Keep it sitting in a heavy, red colorful and heavy. My head is gonna blaze.
Drink my liquor, you can call my lady, you can take my money, you can smoke my blunt. Scuff these Jordans, you can say you hate me, you can call me crazy.
But what, don't touch my truck. Hey, screw, yeah, screw.
Don't touch my truck.
Hey, screw.
Don't touch my,
track. Thank you guys so much.
I quit singing now.
I mean, you can't follow that, so I'm just going to play a song that is special to me, y'all. And this will be the only one like this I play tonight. But again, thanks to all of you for showing up for this. I know this is... you know, something I've been looking forward to since I've heard about it. And I want to send this next song out to everybody in here, everybody on the live stream that's, you know, bought tickets to watch online. We miss you in here tonight, but to all the people that are here, it's good to see your faces in the crowd. And also, anyone out there that's ever lost anyone you love, I know how that feels. I'm going to sing this one. This goes out to y'all tonight. This one's called You Should Be Here.
Outside, it's like God let me dial up the weather. Got the whole crew here, I ain't seen some of y'all in forever. It's one of those never forget it, better stop and take it in kind of sing. Everything's just right, yeah, except for one thing. Oh, you should be here, standing with your arm around me here, cutting up, cracking a cold beer, saying cheers. Hey y'all, it's sure been a good year. It's one of those moments. It's got your name written all over it. You know that if I had just one wish, it'd be that you didn't have to miss it. Oh, you should be here. You'd be taking way too many pictures on your phone, showing them off to everybody that you know back home. And even some you don't, yeah, they say now you're in a better place. And I would be too if I could see your face. You should be here, standing with your arm around me here, cutting up, cracking a cold beer, saying cheers. Hey y'all, it's sure been a good year. It's one of those moments. It's got your name written all over it. One wish, it'd be that you didn't have to miss it. Oh, you should be here. You'd be loving this. You'd be freaking out. You'd be smiling. Yeah, I know you'd be all about what's going on right here, right now. God, I wish somehow you could be.
Good to be here tonight, y'all. We love y'all.
I love that song, Cole.
Thank you. Thank you.
I love you too. This is a song about a girl that don't love you.
Darkness never falls. started. Why you gotta be so honest? Why you gotta be so honest? Why you gotta be so honest? Girl, why you gotta be so honest?
Thank you guys so much, man.
You put me after you just so you know. I would say I hate going after your ass, dude. I hate that shit. How we doing? We having fun? We hanging in there?
Yeah. Oh, you hate going after me. Then he plays the biggest damn country song of like the last 2 years.
Yeah.
So, you know, before I started singing my own songs, I was writing a lot of songs for a lot of people, and I wrote a song a couple years ago that changed my life forever. And it's a song that I don't sing, but it's a song that I wrote, and I'm really proud of it. So I'm gonna play it for y'all right now. It goes like this.
But he didn't stick around. This is God.
so much. Thank you, Blake Shelton, for that one.
He don't look too mad about being next.
Jeez.
Hey, I got about 8 managers. He's got about 8 accountants.
Woo. Yeah, because we both need them, by the way. Especially you.
I was just lost in the music, man. This is the best concert I've been to in a long time.
Hey, I'll be glad to go.
Ah, shit. I probably should tune, huh? Sorry, shit. I thought Cole was over there like...
Well, here, let's go. I've been on tour opening for you. Let's go. You want me to go first?
Yeah, go ahead, dude.
All right, let's
get
go.
This thing in tune again.
We're gonna take it back to my very first song that got this whole thing started. Come on.
I got my shades on top, black, rolling with the music, jack one on the wheel, one around you, baby, baby.
Let's get laid back and lazy. Oh.
Sun left to burn in the blue sky, shining off the cross hanging from the mirror of my eyes. Breeze blowing in, your hair blowing round. You scanning through the stations looking for that Wallen sign. Good stuff, I stuff in the backseat. Hey, where to go? Nowhere to be. I got my shades on top, back rolling with the music, jack one on the wheel, one around you, baby. Sunset, I bet there's a chance we could get short enough, tangled up, lay back and lazy. Pour it on easy now, don't spill a bit. Nothing but time tonight, let's get to killing it. Long as I'm rocking with you, girl, you know I'm cool with.
What's that?
Just chilling it, yeah. Nothing but 2-lane country on up ahead. Girl, you so fine, I wouldn't mind if this is all we did. You got me high on kisses, you got me missing signs. Hard looking left when my world is on my right. I got my shades on top, back rolling with the music, jack one on the wheel, one around you, baby. Sunset, I bet there's a chance we could get short enough, tangled up, laid back and lazy. Pour it on easy now, don't spill a bit. Nothing but time tonight, let's get to killing it. Long as I'm rocking with you, girl, you know I'm cool with it. Just chilling it, yeah.
That's all we doing tonight for a damn good cause.
Like a little you and me low-key. Right now this is y'all's turn to sing. I got my shades on. Yes, sunset, I bet there's a chance we can get short enough, tangled up, laid back and lazy. Pour it on easy now, don't spill a bit. Nothing but time tonight, let's get to killing it. Long as I'm rocking with you, girl, you know I'm cool with just chilling it. Yeah, I love rocking with you in Nashville, we just chilling it.
With my boys up here. Y'all give it up for Joel and Brad Hustle up here as well.
Thank y'all so much.
Thanks, Cole. Appreciate the bail out there. Hey. You know, I walked over to Morgan. I was like, man, thank you so much for not putting me after Hardy.
Yeah, thanks.
And then I was.
Everybody should have to, yeah.
All right. Let's see if we get this time. Burnman. I'm just like most. Some days I'm headed in the right direction, and some days I ain't even close. I'm a little bit steady, but still a little bit rolling stone. I'm a little bit heaven, but still a little bit flesh and bone. A little foul, a little don't know where I am. I'm a little bit holy water, but still a little bit burning man. Sometimes, yeah, but now I don't stay there too long. Hey, I'm a little bit steady, but still a little bit rolling stone. I'm a little bit heaven, but still a little bit flesh and bone. A little foul, a little don't know where I am. I'm a little bit holy water, but still a little bit burning man. Joshua tree. If we pass in the night, then just hand me a light and tell me you burn just like me. I'm a little bit steady, but still a little bit rolling stone. I'm a little bit heaven, but still a little bit flesh and bone. Little foul, little don't know where I am. I'm a little bit holy water, but still a little bit burning me. One more time. Back there. Thanks, y'all.
Hey, sorry.
Slow clap.
We just gotta let people know some things, man. Beautiful music.
Thank you.
Beautiful music. That's
beautiful
Thurston
hair.
Billy right there, guys.
Beautiful
one more,
hair.
One more time for all these guys. Jesus Christ, dude. You guys are good, man. All you guys are really, really good, and everybody's good, so you guys are doing good. We just want to let everybody know we got 15 more minutes if you want to bid on any of the auction items in the back. The ones that are online, you will have 2 weeks left to bid on those. And, man, we're going to come out in a minute and tell you the amount of money you guys raised, bro. Bro, that's a lot, bro. Y'all finish up, baby. Y'all finish up. Thank you.
If she ain't ever coming back, then hey, light 'em up. Knock 'em back. Fill 'em up. 'Cause if she ain't ever coming back, then I'ma need some whiskey glasses. 'Cause I don't wanna see the truth. She's probably making out on the couch right now with someone. Before Hardy goes, I know that this ain't the cool thing to do anymore, but I just wanted to say that I love this fucking country so much. And I'm originally from East Tennessee, as y'all know, and one of those 13 soldiers that was killed in Afghanistan went to the same high school that I went to. And I just wanted y'all to know that I support anyone who's a soldier in this country, anybody who's a police officer.
firefighter. You guys mean the damn world to me. Thank you for giving us a country like this. I just wanted you to let, I wanted to let y'all know how I feel about that, man. And his name, the young man that died, his name was Ryan Canals. And I just wanted to let his family know, if you're watching or if you get word of this, that I was thinking about y'all. It breaks my heart to see what happened. But God bless America.
Thank you guys so much for coming out, man. This is incredible, dude. I got one more song, we all do. Here we go.
My truck's where my money goes. And directions to a honey hole that I'll never tell. And I know it's redneck of me. Let moonshine get the best of me. But I'm unapologetically.
All right.
I don't think anybody doubts that, buddy. Hell yeah. Y'all give it up for Hardy one more time. Y'all ain't even heard my newest album. It's not out yet, but I feel like he's written about half of it already, and he ain't done yet, so it's amazing to be up here with all these guys, y'all. Big fans of everybody. It's, yeah, it's awesome. But we're going to play this one, and I just got one question for y'all in here tonight. I can't be the only one in here. Has anybody else got somebody that ain't worth the damn whiskey in here at all? Come on. Same. Let's go.
Well, I don't care that you done me wrong, 'cause I've already moved on. I don't care what his name is, girl, it is what it is. And I won't waste a dime or the bartender's time trying to catch a buzz over the thought of us. But what? But I'll drink to a country song and to another long work way gone, and I'll raise my glass to a long lost buddy I ain't seen. I might stay for one more round, or I might close this place down. But don't think for a second I'm out to drown your memory, baby.
I'm drinking tonight.
It don't matter what your friends say.
They never like me anyway.
So when they see me drunk in this bar, it ain't over a broken heart. 'Cause I'm drinking to a country song and to another long work way gone. Yeah, I'm raising my glass to a long lost buddy I ain't seen. I might stay for one more round, or I might close this place down. But don't think for a second I'm out to drown your memory. Maybe you ain't worth the whiskey.
No, she ain't.
Hell yeah, I'm raising my glass to those saving our ass overseas. I might stay for one more round. Hell, I might close this place down. But don't think for a second I'm out to drown your memory. But no, don't think for one second I'm out to drown your memory. Girl, you ain't worth the whiskey.
Y'all don't let anybody ruin your good time tonight. Gloria Wallen, thanks for having us out. Thanks for making our night. It's good to see y'all back in here.
Seen as how this one's probably pretty drunk, we might as well take a plane ride, fly, and do it all.
Let's go!
Drunk on the plane.
Tonight.
I have no idea how I wound up this song, man. I was riding with Chris Tompkins and Josh Keir one day. I thought I'd written my whole album. I was kind of done. I was like, man, I'm pretty songwriters. I figure I'll go back in and just see what they got. And Josh mentioned my two favorite things, flying and drinking. And I was like, yeah, we gotta write a song about it. So this is what we came up with. I took 2 weeks vacation for the honeymoon. A couple tickets all inclusive down in Cancun. I couldn't get my money back, so I'm in seat 7A. I bet the filler on the aisle thought I
was crazy, 'cause I taped your picture to the seat back right beside me. Now I've got empty mini bottles filling both our trays. I'm getting drunk on a plane, buying drinks for everybody but the pilot. It's a party, got this 737 rocking like a G6. Stewardess for some sexy lady pouring coke and whiskey. Told her about my condition, got a little mile high flight attention. It's Mardi Gras up in the clouds. I'm up so high, I may never come down. I'll try anything to drown out the pain. They all know why I'm getting drunk on the plane.
That's right.
We had this date marked on the calendar forever. We take that Newark limo airport ride together. Feel like a plastic groom alone there at the top of the cave. So hey, buying drinks for everybody but the pilot. It's a party, got the 737 rocking like a G6. Stewardess was something sexy, leaning, pouring coke and whiskey. Told her about my condition, got a little mile high flight attention. It's Mardi Gras up in the clouds. I'm up so high, I may never come down. I'll try anything to drown out the pain. They all know why I'm getting drunk on a plane. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, the vent of a water landing. Make sure your koozie's firmly around your beard.
Seat right up to first class, so I can drink that cheap champagne out of a real glass. And when we land, I'll call her up and I'll tell her to kiss my ass. 'Cause hey,
I'm getting drunk.
Buying drinks for everybody but the pilot. It's a party, got this 737 rocking like a G6. Stewardess was something sexy, leaning, pouring coke and whiskey. My condition, got a little mile high flight attention. It's Mardi Gras up in the clouds. I'm up so high, I may never come down. I'll try anything to drown out the pain. They all know why I'm getting drunk on a plane.
Everybody, y'all make some noise for Cole Swindell, Hardy, Dirks Bentley. My name's Morgan Wallen. Hey, y'all stay up here on stage. Don't leave with me just yet. I asked Chris, one of my managers I was talking about earlier, one of my good friends, he's going to bring the total number of what we've raised up till this point out. I'm really curious. I really don't have any idea of what it's going to be, but I'd like to see it, and I just want y'all to see how much you've raised, and it's for a really great cause. So thank you so much for coming out, man.
It's a big number. That's a big one.
We won't show the crowd yet. You're going to sign it first.
Come sign it first, Bo.
Yeah, I want to hear that one.
So you want to show them, or do you just want to show the check?
Sure. For some that came together in 6 days, this is something to be really proud of, guys. Y'all give yourself a hand. It's $725,000 to go away for this.
Thank you.
You know, there's a... I didn't really know what to expect. Obviously, my life's been all over the place lately, but I can't think of a better way to come back and have an official show, and I'm really, really proud of how this happened. And this right here, y'all come up here if you want to. This is a family who lost a couple of their babies in this flood, and I just wanted to give y'all a chance to see real time who this money is going to. It's been a hard time for y'all, I'm sure, but these people here, they care about you. We care about you, and we hope we're here for you for the long haul. Thank you guys so much. And I've got a whole list of people to thank. Marathon Music Works, the venue, they got it together within 24 hours with us. They've been nothing but kind to us. City National Bank, they're a sponsor. Big Loud Records, my record label. Wiles and Taylor, the Graduate Hotel, Hemp Hill Bus Company, Blue Otter Sunglass Company, PTP, Sweetwater, Live Better Solutions, Crown Head Cigars, Stevenson Ranch, Heartstrings, Project 615, Gunner Kennels, Barrett, the Community Fund of Middle Tennessee. That's where y'all's money is going. So we had about 1,800 people here tonight, a couple thousand people on the live stream, and we raised $725,000. So that's really badass, man. Thank you guys for everything. I didn't know what to expect, and that far exceeded anything that I could ever imagine. So thank you guys so much.
Y'all, one more time right here for Dierks Bentley, Mr. Morgan Wallen, Hardy, Cole Swindell, and their beautiful band members here. And you know, Morgan wouldn't leave you without a little bit of music, so we're going to leave him out here to spend some time with the people he loves most, you guys. Thank you for being here tonight.
I'm gonna sing one song to end the night, man. I figured since this concert is for my home state, this song right here couldn't be any more perfect to end it.
And girl, our mama's best friends, and so we the old town's rooting for us like the home game. Let us settle down, plant a few roots real deep and let them grow. We can't stop this real world from spinning us. You paralyzed, God, I don't blame you for picking up your big dream bags. They're all packed up and ready to go. But I just need you to know that I love you more than a California sunset. When a guy gets a girl at the end of the book,
Mustang gas station, cup of coffee in the morning. I need a house on a hill, girl, not in them. Sang on to these words, to them avenues, help you forget them. Yeah, I love you more than a California sunset. I love you more than a $20 sundress. Hate that loaded down car you got your keys in, girl, but I hate even more that you're leaving. Cause I love you more than a fiddle when a bass is up. When the guy gets a girl at the end of the book, but that ain't you and me, so I guess I'll see you around. Cause I can't love you more than my hometown. Love you more than my hometown. Love you more than my hometown. Love you more, baby, love you more.
Thank you guys again so much. God bless y'all. Y'all have a great rest of your week. Before y'all leave, I'd like to take a picture with y'all in this check. Is that all right?
Colder than that one that I was locked up in just yesterday. My life is just an old routine. Every day the same damn thing. Hell, I can't even tell if I'm alive. I tell you, the high cost of living ain't nothing like the cost of living.